Now we go to the windy weather report with Jacob and Al.
Okay.